As CEO of GW Hospital, my five-year vision is really twofold. One is to be the employer of choice. I think attracting talent is huge, and you cannot achieve the second vision, which is to be the provider of choice without the employees. So in summary, it's being the employer of choice and the provider of choice. Both of these ideals really come from, I think, a philosophy of mine, which is if you listen to your employees and you listen to your patients, you will be best in class.